Well, he wouldn't stop. I just had to let the camera go. I know he's on the corner of the camera, but got him with the FTS.